Daniel and Eddie. We loved our trips to Australia. I hope you understand why I had to come here for my final moments. I know you're on the other side of the world to each other now, but I hope you make the effort to find each other again one day. It's inevitable the two of you will have another argument, but you both need each other, even if you don't know it. Remember the time when we were at that park together? You were only young, but you wouldn't leave each other's side. You even tried going down the slide together. You didn't try that again. You need to understand how much he needs you and how much you need him. The bond you have isn't something that will ever break, no matter the argument. You only have each other now.
Eddie, it's me, Daniel. I hope you still have your old tape player, otherwise this is a waste of time, but I thought you might listen to me more after hearing Mum. Australia's a big place. I'm going to stay here and start a new life. There's still so many places I've never seen here, even after our trips. I guess what I'm trying to say is I need your help. I left a ticket for you with the cassette, you know, in case you decide to come. I miss you, Eddie.